This is the best rush pack drop we have got in season 7. In this video, I open the new juiced super packs and let the dark matter pulls rain down.
I'm not gonna lie, these packs look nice. These look fun to open. I really hope these are as juiced as they look. We have 15% dark matter odds still. These are heroes and invincible super packs. So all the invincibles are in here. Plus we got this new Draymond who's amazing for budget. Like if your budget, get that card. All the hero cards, all the invincibles. That's actually nuts. So Nikola Jokic is in here. Bobo is in here. So if you're looking to get maybe Manute Bol or Chet, you know, maybe the price is going to dip a little. LeBron's in here. MJ, Tim Thomas. Dude, these are nuts. So guys, before we dive into it, make sure you like this video. Make sure you subscribe to the channel right now. I'm bringing you guys pack openings as much as I possibly can. We're opening up these packs. We're opening up a 21 box. It has a topper inside for 225,000 BC. And the trivia question for today is how many times has Draymond Green been ejected from an NBA game? Comment down below your answer and I will reveal the correct answer at random throughout this video. So be on the lookout for that. Let's go ahead, open it up, be juiced. I need that juicy, juicy, juicy pack luck. Let's see what we can get. Let's see a shake in the first pack. It's not, it is a Galaxy Opal though. You know I'm not gonna be mad at a hero Sabonis. Give me Sabonis all day of the week. Thurl Bailey, hell of a good card. I love this card. I actually really do like this Thurl Bailey. But guys, I have a proposal for you. I know how you guys can win some free VC thanks to the sponsor of today's video. This video is sponsored by me. I released new merch for hitting 100,000 subscribers. If you don't believe me, here is the park to prove it. I don't know if you guys can see that, but it says witness 2K. And for hitting this milestone, I dropped the new merch. As you see, I'm wearing it right now and it is some great quality. I have made it as cheap as I possibly could. Like I would give you guys a discount code, but I literally can't. I have made it that cheap that I cannot give you guys a discount code. The design is clean and simple with the new logo on the front and this logo is not going anywhere. This is not some childish, stereotypical YouTuber merch. This is a clean looking design. For every item you purchase equals one entry to being one of the three people that win 200,000 VC. That is the giveaway I am doing for this new drop. So not only do you get to cop the merch, but you automatically are entered into that giveaway. So head down to the first link in the description and go and grab yourself some of this new drop. You will not regret it. You heard it. I hope you guys listened in that clip right there. Grab you some merch. Win some VC, get some of the merch. I mean, the merch is the main thing. I mean, this drop is, I love it. Absolutely love it. We have another Galaxy Opal right here though. It's a point guard, 15. You already know who that is. Hedo Turkoglu. These Opals, they were never really that expensive. I mean, this Hedo was, you know, around that 40K mark. The Opals are gonna tank now. They're gonna tank. That's just my early prediction. I think they're gonna really tank. We're three packs in, three Opals. Is it like a guaranteed Opal or minimum? I don't even know. Seems like it, honestly. Who was that? It's a power forward. Looked shorter. Honestly, did not look like a power forward from that angle. Who is this? Kyle Kuzma. And these cards are actually really good. I mean, these heroes have, how many badges? Like 25, I want to say, Hall of Fame badges. Another Opal. So, I mean, they're juiced with Opals right now, but I want to see that dark. I mean, if we get a dark matter, it's either a rush player or it's a hero or invincible. Like, if you get a dark matter, it really can't be an L. Like, unless you get a rush player. Rush players are obviously going to be cheap. They're even Draymond Green, who I think is the best rush player that dropped because they're not guaranteed. So we just got lots of, maybe it is guaranteed hero all up. But Draymond's definitely the best one. He can play point guard. He has every defensive Hall of Fame badge in the game. And he has amazing stats. So he's the move there. But I still think he'll be a buy it now just because people are going to be grinding those free, you know, equal chance packs. So tough to say. No dark matter yet. Got a duplicate Opal, which is going to be Tony again. The pack art on this, I love. We're nearly halfway through. This is where I would like to just see a dark matter just so I feel good, you know? Pack 10 is a duplicate opal. Another Thurl Bailey. Damn, those prices are gonna crash. It is gonna tank something shocking. Two pinks. We get a Yuck Dylan Brooks and a Mo Bamba. Come on. Come on, 2K. I need it. Dude, I need it. I need it. Now I'm starting to get that card is so good, that George, but that's not who we want. He's still only like 4K or something. Oh, come on. I want to see that dark matter. Another George. I'm getting nervous. Nerves is starting to kick in. Another opal. Man, these duplicates are driving me mad. It's Hedo. I mean, Hedo's good. Jamal Murray, that does actually evo to a dark matter, I believe. Dude, another pack with no shaking. God damn it. How many packs you got? Oh, dude, we got a shake, but it's not. Please be Sabonis. Give me that at least. I think I deserve that at least, 2K. Is this a bonus? That was Jordan Poole. And we only have 4 normal packs. And we have our topper. And that's all we got. So, yeah. I'm getting nervous. I open up a 20 box with a 15% chance at a dark matter. If I don't have a dark matter pull by the 16th, yeah, you bet I'm nervous. Because I don't want to feel like this was a waste. No shake in pack number 17. It's going to be another Pink Diamond Xavier McDaniels. Come on, shake. 2 shakes. You give me 2 shakes and not one of them can be a dark matter. We got 2 opals. So one's going to be Hero and I can only assume one. That was DeMarcus Cousins. I guess the other one is going to be a playoff card. Maybe. But Boogie Cousins, they're really good opals, but I'm not opening it. At the end of the day, I'm not opening these packs for Galaxy O. I didn't know I had to verbally say that. I thought it was obvious. Who is that? It's a shooting guard. Just Dwayne Wade? Is it? Is this Dwayne? What card is this? Oh, of course. So confused. I forget about the all-time cards all the time. Pack number 19. Thank God we got a dark matter. Damn, 2K, why did you have to tease me like that? Did I really deserve that? I was getting real nervous that I was not going to get a dark matter in this pack opening. But we did. We did get a dark matter. Now, unless this is going to be like just a rush. If it's a rush player, it sucks. You know, if it's a Hero, Manny Ginobili, it's gonna suck. You know, I'm looking for Bol Bol. I'm looking for Nikola Jokic. Any Invincible, I'm stoked. Guys, make sure you like. Make sure you subscribe to the channel right now. I need something real good here, 2K. I really do. I'd love my first Invincible pull. Who do we have? Don't be anyone bad. It was Gary Payton. He was a rush player. It's cheap. Buy it now. Doesn't matter. It's a buy it now. I don't care. Dude, these cards. I never have pulled, this is the first time I've pulled a rush player. And I open these packs every time they drop. I need back-to-back Dark Matters 2K. I need that. Nope. I need that so bad. Dude, that was our Dark Matter pull. Come on, give me something here. Please 2K. Aww. And it's not even a freaking card we don't have. Damn, that was a troll Dark Matter pull. We have enough for one single 2K. Bless this. Let me get a refresh. I'm going to back out, go back in, and we're going to open up one single, please 2K. I wanted more than a Gary Payton. I promise you I wanted more than that. Shake. I was really hoping for multiple Dark Matter pulls in that one. We clutched one at the end, but it was not what we wanted to see at all. But guys, I hope you enjoyed this pack opening video. Again, go and grab yourself some merch. Make sure you've subscribed to the channel, and I'll catch you guys in the next upload. It's been witnessed.